Bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Come back any day.
Mom, a master huntsman could ask for. Now, don't get excited. I locked the present with my fist print, so you can't open it till I get home. Anyway, I'm off to go disembowel. Henry the Stalker with my teeth. See you soon.
I can get.
Hey, over here. Hey, I heard about Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her, brought her here. Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. Looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your Claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
So I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Thank you.
Unauthorized access detected. Releasing loader.
Crap! Chucking loaders, I see? Give me a second to think of something. Okay, I got an idea. Crip the second of those loaders. Don't kill them. I have to open the door to send reinforcements. Loaded down! Now move on to another loader! Just wound them! Don't kill them! Reinforcements won't show up otherwise!
Should be in the holding cells at the other end of the facility. You find her, you'll find your claptrap upgrade.
Trophy for my wall!
Narration Reserve is always accepting applicants for human flag testing. Hyperion asks you to never forget the right, intelligent, and important thing to be impressed in turn. We only ask this.
Life Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. Gotta get Bugwing out of there.
Sammy, let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby, I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. Since Volky didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, we've got it. We might as well do some good with it. Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum.
guard.
Have too much fun. See you real soon, I'm sure. I'll save your gold darn life.
Thank you.
wing should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies in the other ones. They can't get to you. Get to Bloodwing, and you have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Unsuitable for testing. You. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her like ever again? Still down here screaming.
Hours ago, somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there?
Damn it!
Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation room. Maybe they moved to there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, let me roll.
Show me some green arrows. Let's see what we got here.
Thank you.
had my boys build the preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Falls into a holding cell.
Damn it.
I know Bloodwing, they're gonna have the biggest badass they can find protecting her. Should be a problem for you, but just a heads up.
You finish whatever irrelevant thing you're doing right now.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours.
Oh my god.
Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and... God damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again?
God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank!
I'm sorry, soldier. But you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Sanctuary.
Oh, now
why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
What's your name, sexy?
Where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin?
Pleasure as always. Caveat emptor. May it help you keep farewell, friend.
right, sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any. Are you what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
What the hell are you do? Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is you. I can't. Minion, give me five! Oh, right. You've earned it!
Great. Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We have a way past the bunker.
That's what I'm talking about!
Jack's not coming in here.
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get the vault key. Take this note to Thousand Cuts. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.